Chow tips.
Pouring a perfectly layered black and tan might seem like a fancy fangled bartender trick, but you can totally recreate the magic at home without any skill or special equipment. Here's how. Fill a pint glass halfway with your favorite ale. Now traditionally this drink is made with Bass or Harp, but just use whatever you like. Next, take an ordinary spoon, turn it upside down, and hold it over the mouth of the glass. Then, take a Guinness pub draft can and slowly pour it over the spoon. Nice and smooth.